Hello, hello. How are we doing? Happy Thursday.
Yes.
Today's theme is songs you sing in the shower. I got some great suggestions, so if you hear yours, thank you. So I'm excited. I thought about doing this playlist when I always have a playlist for the shower, so I was thinking, might as well turn this into a sculpt playlist. As always, the weekend starts today. I forgot to say that last week. And thank you for joining.
You know what's up?
Chewy's here too.
Yeah.
Word of the week is...
Dream. And what a coincidence, yeah? Great case today. I'm an attorney by trade, so I follow this stuff. U.S. Supreme Court ruled in favor of the dreamers.
Woo!
So if you dream, everything will go your way too. Yeah?
All right, we'll just give 30 more seconds for people to come on.
Yeah.
Hope you're all ready to sweat it out today. Got some, lots of core as always, so.
Yes.
Already scared. Too funny.
I'm with you there. We'll just do it one breath at a time, yeah?
Yes, Chewy, stop
looking. Stay in the moment. Yeah?
Yep, all right, we'll just get started. Meet me in a comfortable seat. Cross your ankles, close your eyes. Sit nice and tall through your sit bones. The song playing was 1,000 Miles. I feel like that's a classic shower song. All right, close your eyes. Exhale all the stale air out of your mouth. Relax your shoulders down your back. Lengthen through your neck. Inhale through your nose. Open mouth, exhale. Let it go. One more time, inhale. Open mouth, exhale. Alrighty, blink your eyes open. Let's roll out our neck. Do a few in one direction. Maybe get some cracks in. And go the opposite direction. Start to roll out your shoulders. Do a couple back and then couple forward. Release any tension that you're holding onto in your neck, your jaw, your eyebrows. Let it melt away.
Woo.
Wrap your right arm across your left. Please hold, the music is acting up.
Huh. Let me see my phone. It's the phone, huh?
Please hold.
Yeah. Keep moving. Lyrics. We just let's do it. We're okay. I like to, you know, continue to stretch, yo. Let this feel good. Get your mind right.
Alrighty. Cross your right arm along over your left. Trap it with your left forearm. Stretch your shoulder. And then switch it out. Left arm across. Trap it with your right forearm. We'll get into some arms today. I heard your feedback about the weights. Up and over, grab for your right elbow. Lengthen through the back of your right arm. And then switch it out. Grab for your left elbow. Ooh. Release. Extend your right leg long. Inhale, reach your arms up. Exhale, side body bend to the right. Lengthen through your left side. Deepen the stretch. Inhale back to center, twist and fold. Slowly roll yourself back up, switch it out. This time right ankle comes in, left leg long and straight. Inhale, reach your arms up. Exhale, side body bend to the left. Lengthen through your right side, relax your right shoulder. Inhale back to center. Twist and fold. Square your shoulders over your left knee as you reach for your left foot. Inhale, come back to center. This time, both legs out long in front of you. Reach your arms up. Exhale, forward fold. Feel this in the back of your legs. Let your neck hang heavy. Ooh. When you're ready, come back up, cross your right ankle over your left leg, reach your left hand high, little twist action here, press your left elbow into your right knee. Inhale, lengthen, exhale, twist a bit deeper. Slowly unwind and we'll switch you out. Left ankle over your right knee, reach your right hand high. Exhale, twist. Press your right elbow into your right knee. Sit nice and tall. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, twist a bit deeper. Now slowly unwind, legs out long in front of you. Reach your arms forward. Lower down one vertebrae at a time. Use your core to lower down with control. Ball pose, hug your knees into your chest. Wrap your forearms around your shins. Lift your forehead to your knees. All the self-love you have for yourself. Inhale. Exhale, plant your heels into your mat. Open your elbows out wide. First set of core. Basic crunches. Here we go. Lift. Lower. Lift. Lower. Exhale. Exhale. Release your chin away from your chest. Open your elbows out wider. Poke your nose towards your ceiling or sky. Just warming up the core. Here for four. Three. Pulse it up. Into. And one. Now pulse it up. Reach. Reach. Exhale. Exhale. Lift your shoulders a little higher. You got this. Here for four. Just three. Yogi bicycles. Into. And one. Yogi bicycles. Obliques, make the connection, elbow to opposite knee, lift your shoulder higher, again, chin off your chest, here for eight, just seven, yes you can, here for six, just five, hold it right, in four, static hold, in three, hold it right, in two, and one, now hold it to the right side, we lift, and lower your left leg, lift, lower, flex your left foot, here for four, just three, pulse it up, in two, hover your left leg, in one, now pulse your arm, pulse, pulse, lift that left shoulder higher, let it burn, you got this, I know it's hard, keep it up, yes Maddie, here for four, nice lift, three, switch it out, in two, and one, now reach for the left knee, lift, lower, lift, lower, 90 degree bends in your left knee. Right foot is flexed. Here we go. Just for four. Pulse in three. Last two. And one. Now pulse it up. Pulse. Pulse. Exhale. Exhale. For four. Three. Two. Back to your basic crunch. Lift. Lower. Lift. Lower. You got this. Keep it up. Keep the endurance. Here for four. Just three. Hold it up. In two, tap your heels. In one, penguin. Here we go. It's right. Left. Reach for your heels. Create space between your chin and your chest as your shoulders are lifted. For four. Just three. Full sit-ups. In two. Last set. Here we go. And one. Full sit-ups. We lift. And lower. Go at your own pace. Use your core to pick yourself all the way up. Just for four. Three, hug your knees into your chest in two, and one, hug your knees in, rock it front to back, high plank, right into it, widen your thumbs to the outer edge of your mat, wide arm push-ups over and over, scraping his butt on the floor, chest and shoulders working, option to drop down to your knees, right into it, for eight, hips, dips, right. pulse, always working, you know what's up. Just for 4, 3, 2, hold it here, parallel your left forearm to the top of your mat. Open up, side plank, thread the needle, you know it. Lower, lift, lower, lift. Go at your own pace, square your shoulders to your mat, lift your hips higher here for 8. Just 7. Left shoulder working. Woo. 5. Last 4 on your back in 3. Legs up the wall in 2. And 1. Now roll onto your back. Find your rope. Find your rope. Reach for opposite pinky toes. Stay with it here for 8. Just 7. Hold it right. 6.
Yes.
Inhale, exhale, downward facing dog. Press it. chaturanga upside down V. Create space between your shoulders and ears. Hips are your highest point. Maybe pedal out your dog, one heel at a time. Let your neck, your head hang heavy. Woo, I love this song. All right, inhale, lift your heels. Exhale, ground down. One more time, inhale, lift your heels. Exhale, ground down. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, travel to the top for ragdoll pose. Hang your torso over your thighs. Interlace your elbows, rock side to side. Woo! You got this. Play with the bend in your knees as you feel this spinal decompression. Maybe take chest expansion. Broaden through your chest. And then release your fingertips towards your mat. Toe heel your feet to a comfortable distance. Roll yourself up to standing. One vertebra at a time. Woo! We'll all meet in Samasthiti. Hands come to heart center. Close your eyes. Again, roll your shoulder blades back. Shine your chest. Now set your intention. Whether it's the word dream or something else you have in mind, we'll seal it together. First, exhale all the stale air. Inhale through your nose, fill up. Open mouth, exhale. Share your intention with the class. Blink your eyes open. Inhale, come to mountain pose. Forward. Exhale, drop down to your knees. Find your heavy set of weights. Palms facing up, elbows in. Full range bicep curls. Lower, lift. Lower, lift. Inhale, exhale. Always an option for one arm at a time. Or stay with it. Micro bends in your elbows. Just for four. Final three. Hold it here in two. And one. Four reps. Bicep curls. Woo! Three. Last two. Hold at 90. In one. Hold it here. Pulse up. Up. Is it burning yet?
Yeah.
Stay with it. For four. Three. Two. Now pulse it back. Pulse back. Back. Woo! Elbow sweep directly past your side body. Dad, am I a California girl or still Hawaii girl?
Always Hawaii girl.
Just for four. Three. Two. Rotator cuffs. Out. In. Out. In. Alternate the upper hands. Elbows still close to your sides. If you guys didn't know, I go to university in Southern California. So that's why I was asking. Here for eight. Just seven. Final six. Stay with it. Five. Here for four. Hold it out. In three. Just two. And one. Wide arm bicep curls. Lower. Lift. Lower. Lift. Woo! 45 degrees out. Just for four. Final three. Last two. Hold it halfway in one. Now pulse it out. Pulse. Pulse. Exhale. Exhale. Are your biceps on fire?
Good.
Just for four. Final three. Last two. Short set, I promise. In one. Pause. In. Hammer. Curl. Lower. Lift. Four, three, two, at the press. Lift. Lower. Now we're getting into the shoulders. Woo. Just for four. Final three. Last two. Hold it up in one. Now lower halfway out. In. Woo. Chest press. Elbows in line with your shoulders. You got this. Last four. This is where you finish. Three. Full range in two. Hold it out. In one. Here you go. Shoulder press. Lift. Lower. Lift. Lower. Woo! Here's the weights for you. Just four. Final three. Last two. And one. Now lower with control. Drop your weights. Now here's what I want you to do. Grab your water bottle or your weight. Stand it at the top of your space. Now meet me in boat pose. Heels hover above your object. Palms facing up. Chin off your chest. Whew, this will test your form. Yes. Now let me give you a little bit of a break. Plant your palms behind you. Let's take rainbows right. Flip. Left. Flip. Right. Draw your rainbows. You got this. Let it burn. Keep it up. Woo! Just for eight. Seven. Six. Woo! Five. You got it. Four. Three. Two. And one. Now hold it up. Option to take the object away. In and out. Here we go. Out. Out. Woo! Out. You got it. Stay with it. Four. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Hold it low in four. Three. Two. And one. Hold it low. Pulse up. Pulse. Exhale. Woo. You got it. Shoulders lifted. Three. Four. Three. All the way down in two. On your back. In one. Woo. Quick break. Now let me show you something. We lift. Clap. Lower. Down. Lift. Clap under your leg. Lift, clap, lower, down. Lift, clap, lower, down. Lift, clap. Woo! Lift, clap, lower. place in that heart center. Lower, lift, lower, lift. Inhale, exhale, want more at the shoulder press. Lower, lift, lower, lift. Woo! Stay with it here for 8, 7, just 6, 5, drop your weights in 4, because we're adding a hop in 3. Last lift your front palm, reach for the back of your mat. Relax your right shoulder down, commit to the bend in your front knee. Inhale, exhale, chair with airplane arms, step your back leg forward, meet me back in your chair plane. Thank you, Peyton. All right, back to your pulsing this time. In, exhale, exhale, for four, three, two, right foot back on one, right foot back. This time, drive your right knee high. Here we go, second set, Mario hops, lift, and back, lift, back, you got it, exhale, we're almost there. Here for four, just three, last two, and one, low lunge, inhale, crescent, rise up, again, square your right hip forward this time. Relax your shoulders, 90 degree bend in your front knee, inhale, exhale, double lunge, drop your back knee low to a hover, sink a little lower, inhale, stay for your exhale, inhale, back to crescent, exhale, warrior two, spin open, second set, punch it out, left, right, duck, pop, left, right, duck, pop, woo, woo, just for four, woo, last three, reverse, flip your front palm, left side is feeling the stretch, inhale, exhale, back to your chair with airplane arms, step your back foot forward, whew, now separate your feet, all right, let's get the heart rate up, if it's not already, jump your rope, side to side, let's get it, whew. Someone recommended this song, all right, let's get that filter.
Yes.
Where is it at?
I
like this one. Punch it out. Right, left, right, left. Woo. Knock it out. Yes. Turn four, three, pull and squeeze in two. One, pull and squeeze. Left, right, left, right. This next song is called?
Yes.
Shower. That's today's playlist theme. All right. Let's eat in a high plank. We'll do one of my favorite exercises. Step it right. Focus on your form rather than your quantity. Squeeze your shoulder blades behind to the right. Twist, center, twist, center. Woo! Hover your back knee. Little lower, always working. Eight, seven, six, five. You got this turn. Four, three, last two, and one. Inhale, crescent. Exhale, just step it forward for a chair with airplane arms. How are we feeling? Lift your weights higher to activate your triceps. Since we had that little technical issue from the start, I'm gonna skip this one song, but I just wanted to let you know it was gonna be Hot Shower.
Hot Shower,
I know someone recommended it too. I'm so sorry. All right, but it's okay. That's good news for you, I guess. All right, let's come back. So, yeah, chair with airplane start here. Tricep extension. Lower, lift, lower, lift. Inhale, exhale. Sorry, tricep kickbacks. Let go. Do you like your shower hot or cold? Let me know. I like it hot. I think he likes it cold. Let me know. Stay with it. Back of your arms working. Four, eight, seven, six, five. Hold it up in four, three, again. Palms facing the back. Wide. Rows. Lift. Lower. I think Lindsay likes it hot. She has the fire emoji. Me too, Lindsay. Elbows come in line with your shoulders. Four. Four. Three. Pulse it. Two. Hips a little higher. Four, three, hello mom. Last two. what is it, coach? So I flew first class. What's up? Keep posing. For four.
How fast is the flight?
Three. It was pretty fast. Two. And one. Now drop your hips. Remove your weights. Let's finish with more core.
Hey.
Supta Baddha Konasana. Big heels to touch. Knees out wide. Grab one weight or your water bottle. Back to your full sit-ups. Let's go. Lift. For two. Lower. Two. Lift. Two. Lower. Two. Keep your back straight. So engage your core. Chin on your chest. Woo. Just for four. Three. Last two. And one. Basic crunches. Lift. Lower. Option to keep the weight in your hands. Or hand behind your head. Lift. Lower. Lift. Lower. All right, Mark. Stay with it. Four. Eight. Seven. Just six. Five. Legs up the wall and four. Three. Leg lifts. And two. And one. Legs up the wall. We lower. Body stretch. Ooh, how are we feeling? You already know the question. What's your emoji? So, because my dad likes cold showers.
Mine is lychee.
Oh. Emoji. Dad, you dropped the bag. This song is called Cold Water. Now our lychee's on the floor. All right. Butterfly stretch.
It came from the ground. It's okay.
Big heels to touch. Chewy, your feet. Wet. All right. Press your elbows into your inner thighs. Woo! Ooh, I love these emojis. Hey, Lizzie. I love it. I'm trying to think what mine would be. I think mine would be the hungry emoji if there is one. I'm also getting pad thai again today. Woo! Let's also stretch out our arms because of that long arm song we did. Right arm across, trap your right arm with your left forearm.
That feels good.
Woo! Switch it out. Inhale, stay for your exhale. Now, reach it up and over, just like we did to start class. Now, switch it out. Woo! Now, I know a common, not injury, but place that people feel sore are their wrists. So if you just pull your fingers back, you can stretch your wrist this way. Woo! Or even flip the top of your wrist. Go back and forth. Switch it out. Ooh, I love the emojis. And then let's interlace our fingers. Reach it up and over. Woo! And then just swing out your arms. We'll end in forward fold. Dad, you can meet me up here.
Okay.
Legs out long in front of you. Reach your arms up. High five your neighbor.
Bam.
Inhale. Exhale, fold. Thank you, as always, for joining us. Again, your weekend starts today. Mm-hmm. Let us know what your weekend plans are for Father's Day. And it's his birthday on Saturday. We're going to party hard. Just kidding. Alrighty. Thank you so much. Again, keep dreaming and keep it up. Hope right. that you have some good ideas for your shower playlist. Let us know if you take a hot or cold shower, if you do body wash or shampoo first. If you face the shower or face away. I think I always face away, but I know some people face the shower. Whoa, I don't know what that means.
That's me.
What? Oh my goodness. Alrighty. If you don't have time to write it down, you can just let me know in my DMs. Just kidding. Don't tell me. Okay. Anything else?
Right on. That was good fun. Thanks for the class.
All right. Bye-bye.
Yeah.
See you Saturday, 9 a.m. Yeah. Birthday sculpt.
Let's do it.
Oh, Shavasana song is No One by Alicia Keys. No One. Okay.
Time to see
you. You and me together.